Hello everyone, today I'm going to be doing a tutorial called Hello Kitty Zombie, so if you're interested in seeing this look, stay tuned. Hi everyone, today I'm going to be doing a tutorial for Zombie Hello Kitty, and this tutorial was requested and inspired by my background on my YouTube and on my Twitter. So the colors I'm going to be using is lime green and hot pink, so I hope you guys like this look. And let's get this tutorial started. I've already got my eyes prepped and primed with e.l.f. Eyelid Primer. And the colors I'm going to start off with are the lime green. I'm going to use the lime green on the lid and the hot pink in the crease. So, and if my eyes look a little red and irritated, it's because my eyes got sunburned. I totally forgot your eyes could get sunburned, but yeah, my sunglasses broken and all that stuff, so yeah. Alright, enough of my rambling. Alright, the first color we're going to start off with is, let's see, I think we're going to go with this light green right here. Looks like that. Going to be putting this right on the inner corner. And pulling it inward. Like so. Going back to that same color. Okay, like that. Now the next color we're going to be working with is a shimmer, and it's by Glamour Doll Eyes. It's called Shamrock. I've used this in some of my other tutorials, my Riddle Box tutorial and my Rasta tutorial, and also my St. Patrick's Day tutorial. Packing it on my shader E55 by Sigma. And we're going to be placing that all on the lid. Like that. You can always pack on more color till it's to the desired pigmentation. I like my colors really bright, so I'm going to pack on the color until they're as bright as I would like them. This is a great brush for working with pigments. Kinda helps you keep control to where it doesn't get all crazy. Okay. Got a nice transition so far. Okay, next color we're going to be working with. Let's dust off our pencil brush. It's going to be the hot pink. The color we're going to be using is the brightest pink I have in my palette. And we're going to be using our pencil brush. And this is a matte pink. Very, very bright. Love it. Okay, we're going to be making a V. Pulling that color inward. Okay. And this is a pretty pigmented color, so you don't really have to use a whole lot, which is great. That's what I love about matte colors. And sometimes shimmer are the same way. Okay, you can just get just enough to where you can get a pretty decent color payoff. And you can always go back and add or add as much color, or if you don't like what you have going on, you can blend it out. That's like that so far. I'm loving the way this is coming together. Okay, now we're going to be using our small angled E65 by Sigma, going into that hot pink color. Tapping away the excess. Sorry, I know the camera keeps going bright. It really is annoying. I'll get a new camera soon, though. For now, this is what I have to work with. I'm also getting new internet. I'm so excited. I'm really sick of AT&T's crap internet. Like they say, we're paying for high speed, and we have the biggest package that they have to offer. And they said our bill would be no more than $45 a month. Not the case. They always overcharge us. And the internet is just like super slow. It messes up all the time. Okay, I'm gonna go back with the hot pink with my pencil brush and just kinda round out this edge here. A little more. Like that so far. I really like the way this is coming together. Okay, I'm gonna need to use a darker pink for the crease color. So that's almost kind of purpley. But so is that one. It's like a magenta purpley. I don't want to go too purple. Decisions. I'm going to go ahead and swatch some really quick, see which one I like better. I think we'll go with this one. Just get a little bit of that on the tip. Yeah, it's more magenta than purple, so that works. Okay, we're going to be placing this directly in the crease. Make sure to get enough on there. It looks like that. Just kind of make a V and pull it inward. A subtle hint. I don't know that if that's dark enough. I don't think it is. I think we're gonna go to the kind of purpley magenta one. Kind of looks like that. Okay, try that. Okay, that works a little better. Okay, now we're gonna go, it's kinda like that. Now we're gonna go into the hot pink color again with our blending E25. And just get that on the tip of it. Tap away the excess, you don't want too much. We're just gonna blend that lightly. Kinda tie it all together. Kinda blend out the edges like that. Using windshield wiper motions and just going back and forth slightly. Like that. Okay, and as some of the pink is taking a little bit away from our shamrock, so we're gonna go back to that with our E55 eye shading brush. And just pack that back on. Kind of bring back the green. Okay. I really like the way this is coming together. Okay. For lip, I'm going to be using Elf Lip Stain and Fashionista, so yeah. It's a pretty hot pink color. Of a darker pink. You can always layer on more color to get a different effect or a more intense shade. This isn't showing up on camera quite how it is in real life. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and line my eyes and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. That's the final look. I really like the way this came out. It was kind of fun and colorful. So, yeah, I hope you guys liked this look, and don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe because it's free and fabulous. Everyone have a wonderful day. Bye!